convention hall. Harold Johnson, black trunks. Eddie Machen in white trunks. The trickle of blood from the eyebrow of the right eye of Harold Johnson. Looking for an opening, Machen keeps him off balance. About a minute left in round six. There's the bell ending. Here in America's playground, Atlantic City, round seven coming up. Harold Johnson, black trunks, Eddie Machen in white. I would guess it's a very even fight. Machen, the number two contender among the heavyweights. Johnson, the NBA light heavyweight champion. Machen weighing 193, Johnson 181. Referee is Paul Cavalier. 1 minute to go in round seven. Opening up with the right hands for a change. Ten seconds to go in round seven.
Al Johnson, Black Strong, Eddie Mason, and White. Convention Hall in Atlantic City, the stadium of this 10-rounder. The crowd is calling for more action. Apparently, they've been spoiled. Expecting to see the boys come in swinging wildly. This is a real pitcher's battle. A battle between two fine tacticians. But no knockdowns in the fight. Round eight about half over. Five seconds left in this round.